I must be dreaming. I can't believe tomorrow's Christmas.
Yeah, I can't believe it either.
I wish Mom and Dad were.
This is my favorite Christmas movie.
It isn't mine. I'd rather watch an adaptation of A Christmas Carol.
Eh.
What? A Christmas Carol is the best Christmas story since the Nativity, Luke chapter 2.
Yeah, a fact they've driven into the ground with endless adaptations of Dickens' classic.
Well, there's only one that I really love best.
Let me guess.
The Muppets Christmas Carol. Yes, The Muppets Christmas Carol. It's the closest adaptation of the book.
Whatever. I highly doubt Charles Dickens had the Muppets in mind when he wrote The Christmas Carol.
But Gonzo plays Charles Dickens and narrates the story. Besides, Michael Caine is totally boss.
Kids.
Present time!
Yes!
Woohoo!
Youngest to oldest.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! Grandma always gives the best gifts!
It's always been tradition to open Grandma's presents on Christmas Eve, and I didn't want to change anything, so have at it, kiddo! Jazz, your turn.
Okay.
Aww.
My turn. Sweater. The sweater is magic. It has a power to wield minds. There is a way that seems right unto man, but the end thereof is death.
What the dickens?
This is gonna be fun.
All me
finally found you. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Kane.
What do you want with me?
Oh, I think you know. Surely you've seen enough movies, read enough comic books.
No, don't understand.
Let me guess. You don't have a clue what you have there, do you?
The sweater?
The sweater. It wasn't always a sweater, kid. It's merely fabric, after all. And fabric can be made into many kinds of things. Now my employers want it back, boy. So take it off. Now.
God, I'm so sorry.
He knows. Such is the way of everyone who is greedy for unjust gain. It takes away the life of its possessors. You've been looked upon with favor. Go your way and sin no more.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are you ready to rejoin your sisters now?
Yes. Merry Christmas, guys.
Joe, Jess, I'm sorry for the way I acted last night, especially you, Jess. Sorry for breaking your nutcracker. Will you please forgive me?
That's okay. Seth said we can glue it back together later and it'll be as good as new. So you got a stinky old sweater for Christmas.